9.
6.
4. 3.
School, Andrea.
Oh, shit.
Popular pie plan pictured here.
That's good.
Boys don't cry. Big boys don't cry. Big boys don't cry. Big boys don't cry.
Jeez, what's the story, man?
Oh, this fucking thing. It gives me the shits.
Just relax for a while, mate. Have a break.
Oh, I can't, man. I'm trying to get the fucking thing going.
I bought you a beer. Just relax for a while, man.
Fucking need one, eh? Definitely. I fucking need some good parts for it.
I mean, you can't have good parts if you haven't got any money, man.
Yeah, I need money. I need a job, and I can't get a fucking job. So what am I meant to do about it?
Well, you've got to do something because you're not going to get this fucking thing on the road.
You can't get the sponsors, mate. I need some fucking sponsors.
Yeah, but jeez, how are you going to get sponsors, mate? If you've only got half a car to show them. Who's going to invest in something like this?
What, do you think you're going to fucking pull the money out of my ass?
Well, mate, if you can pull some money out of your ass, you can pull out some of those beers that you owe me.
So you come down here to fucking piss me off or what?
No, mate, I haven't got anything to piss you off. Just relax. What we need is some of that fucking good ganja that we had the other night. Can you get any more of that or what?
Look, I can't afford it. I can get more fucking dope. I can get it easy, but the beers, mate, I've got no cash for it.
All that's important to you, mate, is to get this fucking car on the road.
Yeah, it's too much of a problem, Tony. I'm trying to tell you. It costs money. This is too much.
Fuck, man, you got to do something.
You just fucking worry about yourself. This is the pipe dream, that's it. This is the pipe dream.
All I want to do, I just want to save some money and get out of this fucking town, all right? I'm just sick of this place. Forget the beers, I'll provide the beers. Can you just organise some dope for the weekend?
Yeah, I can get some dope. It's cool. I can get some dope, don't worry about it.
My mum called Dad.
What do you want to call your father for? You hate him?
No, Mum, you hate him.
What's the matter with you lately? You've been moping around, hiding in your room, and now you want to call that bloody father of yours?
What about you? All you do is watch TV all day.
I'm entitled to some relaxation. I've put up with enough over these years. I'll do what I like.
So will I.
Yeah, Steve. Yeah, it's Jeremy, mate. You reckon we can get a deal tomorrow?
You got me already.
Yeah, tomorrow if you can. Oh, that's your fucking problem, yeah? Well, how old are you? You had me big time, mate. What, have you got a fucking short memory or something? Well, if you'll make it tomorrow, it'll be good. Because I want to get the rest of the shit out of the way. Hey man, I need some money, eh? I need the money. I've got fucking people relying on me. Yeah, well, fucking look, if you're not going to do it, I'll come see you tomorrow. Hey, fucking don't fuck me around, Steve. I fucking mean it. I'll see you tomorrow, man. I'll see you tomorrow. Fuck off, man. I know what I'm doing.
To do with it?
Well, you get a glass and put it in the middle, put your finger on it, and it moves to the letters.
The glass moves?
Yeah, the spirit talks to you through the glass.
On the boogie board?
Woogie board, you idiot. I don't even know why I bother telling you. You don't even listen to what I say.
You're taking all this stuff too seriously, Adria.
Just because you don't believe in it doesn't mean it won't work. I'm going to do it in another perfect spot.
I didn't say I wouldn't do it.
You don't get it, do you, Smart? You have to have good, positive feelings. You have to believe in it. You have to be with good people, or else you attract bad spirits. So you're not included. I'll do it on my own.
Are you coming to bed or what?
Yep.
Steve, you scared me, man.
You're fucking late, man. I hate being kept waiting.
Yeah, just relax. I'm here now.
Oh, well, what about you fucking taxing our shit, too?
What are you talking about? Half of it's mine, remember?
Yeah, but if you fucking keep taxing it, we're not going to have any left to sell.
Yeah, well, while I'm on the subject, though, I think we should sell up. Because it's getting too risky, man. I need some money.
I didn't go through all this shit just so you could pull the plug when it's starting to look good.
Look, it's not worth it. It's not worth the risk. I'm sorry, man, but look, I'm getting out of this. Fucking, you can take your half and I'll get mine and I'm out.
Man, you ain't touching a fucking goddamn thing.
Yeah.
Look, I've told you not to fuck me around, alright, so just leave it. You're gonna fucking regret this. You fucked up!
Where you going? You got a flat tyre?
Yeah.
Do you want a lift into town?
I'd love one, thanks. What's that?
It's just some shit. Don't you worry about it. Yeah, what's your name?
Andrea.
I'm Jez. Let's go, eh? Yeah, that's just the two of us. My sister up in Queensland.
And you want to go too?
Oh, yeah. Not for a while yet.
That's good. I could use a few friends in this crummy town.
Oh, you should have heaps of friends at your age.
No. All the people my age are boring. I like older people. Like you. Maybe you could take me for a drive sometime.
Well, we'll see. We'll just get this bike unloaded first, I think. Thank you.
That's just an old water tank that they used to use in the war. They had a prison camp just out there somewhere.
Yeah, there used to be heaps of people out here.
It's just a dump, fucking holy, when she comes in and throws their rubbish out here. They just don't give a shit anymore. Pretty pathetic, I reckon. We'll go up and have a look.
So has your brother been giving you a hard time lately?
No, he's alright. It's just everybody else. They see me as a bum because I'm unemployed. Say if I was working fucking 9 to 5 in an office or something, I'd be normal then. But they just don't know what to do with fucking people like me. They just label us all together, you know, easy for them to accept then.
So I suppose you're going to see that friend of yours tonight?
Yeah, he's going to just speak to his brother.
Not his mum?
No, idiot, he doesn't have his parents anymore.
Oh, he's too old for that.
That's it. I don't think you're a bum.
Well, there's not much opportunity in a country town like this one. Let's hope it's easier for you when you get older.
I don't think I'll stay here.
Did you know you're very pretty? You should get into modelling or something like that.
So you think I'm pretty, do you?
Yeah. You should make the most of it.
Does that mean you want to kiss me?
Well, I didn't say that.
Can I come?
No.
I suppose I'm too young for you now.
Samara, if you can't handle the fact that I'm hanging around with an older guy, then that's your problem.
But we've become really close lately.
Yeah, I know. Look, I do like you, and I like being with you. But I just don't want to take it any further than that.
Why? Because I'm 15.
14?
15 next month.
Shit, right.
You've changed.
Bullshit, you're just jealous.
Why don't you come round to my house tonight?
And do what? Play Monopoly or Perth, you're jealous? Which would, Samara? I've left you behind. Grow up.
Sabra bras.
Cheers, how you doing, mate?
After all these suicide days and nights, being wheeled out of one of these sterile...
What are you fucking getting ready for?
I'm not getting ready for nothing.
Well, it looks like it to me. You're getting dressed up or something, or what?
Oh, he's got his friend coming around. It's the girlfriend.
Oh, this is this chick you've been seeing lately, yeah?
Oh, we're just good friends, mate.
That's it. Yeah? Oh, we can't wait to see this, mate.
Jesus, you looking alright? You gonna come in?
Let's see.
Rose, how's that, mate?
Good.
Yeah?
It's good.
Do you know Andrea?
No, I don't. How you doing, Andrea?
It's Tony.
Hi.
Your brother.
Andrea, can I get you a drink or something?
No, thanks.
Alright, I might just get myself a beer.
Yeah, I like a light one too, thanks, mate.
Oh, you know the fridge is, Jess.
Oh, come on, you're going to get one, so I'll have one too.
I think you better come out to the kitchen, Jess.
Oh, shit. You're an ass. What's your fucking problem, Tony?
Mate, do you know how old she is?
Yeah, she's 17.
17? Bullshit, I've seen her around, man. She's a school kid.
So what?
Have you fucked her?
No, I haven't fucked her.
You can go to jail for fucking her, man.
Oh, I'm not fucking her. I fucking told you.
What about her parents, mate? Have you met her parents?
Well, she hasn't got a father for a start. But I've told you we're just friends. Look, it's none of your business anyway. Just shut up, man. You'll fucking upset her. No. I don't want that happening. My ball's on the line here, not yours. So just don't worry about it. Chill out.
Hey, where you going? Where you going, Andrew?
I think you should go.
Well, if it's Tony, don't worry about him. He's just got a big mouth.
Don't you like me anymore?
Yeah, of course I do. We've already talked about this. We're just good friends. If you want to come back inside, I'll show you around and we'll do something. Dad got it somewhere.
Reminds me of the first day we met. Out at the quarry when I was doing the séance, remember?
Yeah, I remember. Yeah.
Keep seeing the spirit. At least I think I do. Keep showing up in my dreams and stuff.
think he's looking after me, you know, kind of like you, but in a different way. You brought us together. Straight after I'd done the seance, I met you.
I was out that way anyway.
Don't you believe in spirits?
Yeah, Jack Daniels. And I think he's called me, so let's go. Come on.
Do you really want me to go?
No, not really, but it's getting pretty late. Better take you home because your mum will go off. Let's get out.
Wake up! Wake up!
I'm trying to sleep.
Come on, I have to go out there today. Take me out to Roo.
What the hell are you talking about?
You have to take me out to Roo. I had this dream something's going to happen today.
Look, you shouldn't just walk in like that and wake me up. Look, I told you I was going to ring you later on.
Come on, please. Let's go.
Andrew, you drive me bloody crazy sometimes. Wake up, you piece of shit. Fuck off. I can't believe you talked me into this, Andrea. You could be still in bed, bloody getting rid of this hangover.
It's a waste of half your life in that bed.
Oh, it's alright for you. You didn't drink half a dozen stubbies and half a bottle of Jack after I took you home.
You should have let me make you some breakfast.
No, I didn't need to. I can produce some of last night's chili con carne if I have to. So what are we doing here, Andrea?
I told you, my friend said I should come here today, said something important's going to happen.
What, your spirit friend?
I know you don't believe yet, but he looks after me and I trust him.
It's just a cemetery. What possibly is going to happen here anyway?
This isn't just an ordinary cemetery. It used to be a gold mining town here in the 1800s. Except there wasn't much gold. People had no money. They lived in tents. Had no food and hardly any water. Disease was everywhere. A lot of the graves here are kids, 6 months, 1 year old. They weren't strong enough to make it. A lot of them couldn't afford gravestones, so they just used bits of wood. The Chinese didn't even get that. They were buried in mass graves just over there. A lot of the men died, working themselves to death in the mines, trying to get enough money to survive. But there was no gold. And eventually everyone left. Except for these people. Come on, I want to show you something.
Remember me,
as you passed by, as you are now, so once was I. As I am now, so you must be. Prepare yourself to follow me.
I just feel closer to the other side. Sort of pain and death, and it just feels like it lingers on after everyone's gone.
Oh, you spin me out sometimes.
Just wish you could understand.
So you really want to go through there?
Yeah, that's why we came. That's why I was told to come.
But I got a huge hangover. I might hit my head or something.
You'll be right. Who's that?
Steve. What are you doing here?
For you, isn't he? You're in trouble or something.
No, I'm not.
Was it one of your ex-older boyfriends?
I swear, I had nothing to do with it. He said he knew one of them. His name was Steve. He was speaking to him beforehand.
How come he won't say to me about it then? Look, I'm not confident that you had nothing to do with it. I don't want you near my brother until I sort out what's going on.
But I want to.
I don't care. Fucking little liar. Why don't you tell me what the fuck's going on, man?
I can't.
Look at you, man. You should be in a hospital.
I'll be alright. Just need some rest.
Bet it's something with that little bitch, isn't it?
I don't blame her. She doesn't know anything.
Well, what the hell are you involved in then?
Look, Tony. Just a bad deal, man. It's my own fault. I fucked up. Just forget about it, man. I need some rest.
Well, fuck.
We'll be right back. History repeats itself. I didn't learn, I wouldn't listen. I couldn't see the books were on the shelf. For my concern, I never missed a standing by the shore. Feel the wind blow in my face. See the waves roll in for an encore. They take a bow, they know their place.
Well guys, this is it. I'm getting out of this place.
So you're going to give me any parting words of wisdom?
Let's fuck off, see ya.
Yeah, I just make sure that I keep in contact with mum and dad and take it easy, mate.
I wish we got so wasted last night. Too unlikely to be doing this.
Oh, you'd be right. A few air pockets and that.
Thanks, brother.
I think you'll have a good time.
I was just worried about Jez. Sorry for giving you a hard time.
Just wish you'd met me over there, Jez.
I've already told you how I feel. I'm going to go to Queensland first and see how I go up there.
What are we doing?
You
had the plane
done,
crash
when
you take
it
off.
No, fucking, you're right, all right.
Is there anywhere we can feel at peace? There's got to be some place that exists. Tony thinks he's going to find it overseas somewhere, but I don't think he will.
I don't want you to go, Jeremy.
Look, I know that, but I've got to do it for myself. I need to go somewhere where I can fit in with everyone. Just be myself. I'm sick of staying in the same place.
If you leave me, what am I going to do? It's not going to be the same.
Look, Andrea, I do care for you a lot, but you're still so young. I mean, you've got a lot of things to happen to you yet. I know it sounds pretty shitty, but you'll understand one day. I've just got to go. I've got to do it.
minutes, may I wait up, please?
What, you want to talk to me now?
No, I've been a real bitch, okay? I'm sorry, I just want to be friends.
Well, that's not good enough, after the way you've been ignoring me.
What do you want me to say?
Say you're a fucking bitch.
You're a fucking bitch.
Say you're a fucking slut.
Come on.